that he's going to get those beat and then he might punch himself out. He wants to put himself with a big right hand. Badillo. Getting him with another left by Villanueva. Villanueva, virtually tackling Badillo.
Doesn't fight, it's like the toughest fight at this Villanueva practice himself about. He's got him on the ropes, in the corner.
He picked up the corner. King Arthur telling him all, hang out. What a fight.
The team is raining right now. Raining blows on the people.
May mga suntok ni King Arthur, mga Excalibur man.
Weight champion and still undefeated at 23-0 from the Philippines.
Finishing touch is Sabillo. There's the big left.
That almost broke his ribs, I guess.
There's the big left. At dito pala, nakita natin, wala na ito si Estrada. Ranking left not all the way out of Estrada.
Oh.
Aray!
Aray!
And look at how he would spit out the mouthpiece, excruciating pain, para kay Jorle Estrada ng Bansang Colombia.
Referee Raul Calles Jr. reaches the count of 10. The winner, the time, 109 of the ninth round for your winner by knockout and still WBO minimum weight champion of the world from the Philippines.